People are behind bars after a drug bust over the weekend. It happened Saturday at 600 South Walnut Street. Police found 4.8 ounces of methamphetamine and 463 fentanyl pills at the North Platte home. 23-year-old Terry Barthel, 20-year-old Adrian Kuhlman, 30-year-old Armani Vieira, and 44-year-old Twyla Hamilton were arrested. All are facing multiple drug charges as well as child abuse charges.